So the last couple of weeks before Taizé, I was really getting cold feet about it. I didn't want to come, basically, but I did come, and I have to say it's really been such a fantastic week. It's hard to put into words my experience, but I've made loads of new friends. I've reassessed my life, how I live my life, and so something I love about Taizé is the simplicity of life here. It's really quite humbling to see how you can live life so fulfilled and get so much enjoyment out of it with really without anything. So I've gone the whole week without my phone or without TV and very basic meals and accommodation. But really, that hasn't stopped me having a great time. It hasn't stopped me enjoying myself and meeting new people. And it means we can talk to people face to face and really get to know each other properly without distractions from the rest of the world.